And this just in, Singapore saw its biggest one-day increase in new COVID-19 infections today. 13 new cases were reported. 9 of these are linked to the latest cluster connected to a private dinner function at SAFRA Jurong on the 15th of February. We'll have more on this for you later.